This is a KETV editorial with President and General Manager Ariel Roblin.
The plastic bag ban was approved by City Council this past week and then quickly vetoed by Mayor Stothert. This was a heavily debated issue from community members of every age. Those opposed to the ban focused on the need to solve a litter problem and don't believe a ban on plastic bags is the best solution. Supporters say it will help the litter problem, but it's also about reducing waste, protecting the environment, and doing the right thing. Reducing waste is a concern that grocery stores and most of the community agrees with. With no ban in place, this comes down to personal responsibility, and that can start now. If everyone uses one less bag, it makes a huge impact. So, 7 Can Help has purchased hundreds of reusable bags and will be giving them away at our next weather radio event on June 1st. The whole weather team will be there, so come on out, meet the team, get your weather radio programmed or purchase a new one, and grab a bag to help reduce waste in Omaha.